This summer has been very difficult in a lot of ways. It feels like we're not even really having a summer. A good friend of mine said to me, "Have you noticed there was no big summer hit, no summer banger?" And she's right, there is no song that comes on the radio and makes you want to dance because we're all in our homes and it just doesn't have the summer celebration vibe of summer's past. The song that I find myself returning to again and again is a really old song. It's by Stevie Wonder. It's called "Love's in Need of Love Today." And it begins with him saying, you know, "Good morning or evening, friends. It's your friendly announcer." In some ways, I think that's Stevie Wonder's persona. He is our friendly announcer. But he says he has serious news to pass on to everybody. And that news is that love is in need of love today. And it's a soothing song, the harmonies are beautiful, but by the end, you feel like he is sounding an alarm. He says, we have to stop it before it's gone too far. And I feel that that's where we are today. And it's the perfect mix to me. The calming melodies and harmonies, but the urgency of the message. I feel like this is music at its best, where it soothes the savage beast, as they say, but at the same time, it will not let you sleep. I love it. I've listened to it 100 times.